Nemetsnikov, left point Killorn, right point Victor Hedman. The penalty's up. Right circle Palat. Andre Palat shoots. Score! An innocent-looking shot found its way in. It is an even-strength goal. The penalty had expired, and it just goes to show you never know what happens when you put the puck to the net. I'm not sure if that changed directions or not, but Palat scores what I have to believe Domingue feels is a goal he would like back. And it's 1-0 Lightning. Tanguay left circle. Center point Zabinek Mikhalyk. Left circle Alex Tanguay. A little feed high slot intended for our teammate, but Kucherov steals and scores into the open net. The pass got deflected by Stamkos to Kucherov. I think Domi was the intended recipient, but Kucherov put that in from his own defensive zone. It's 2-0 Lightning with 49.6 seconds left. Second son.